Hi, this is Anne for Graphic Design How-To, and today I want to show you how to remove the words converted from the file names on older EPS files that you've opened. So this is a super quick tip. So when you send files to a printer, they may ask for older files like an EPS 10 or an EPS 8. Another reason you'd want to do this is if you downsave files so that other people with almost any version of Illustrator can open them on the web or wherever. Okay, I've got this file here. And it's called private mode-12. That's the name of it, and it's an older file, and I can tell that by the little icon there. So I'm going to pull this into my Illustrator, and as you can see, it has added the words converted up here at the top. And so I'll make my changes, maybe make that white, make this the black color. Okay, so let's say this is what I want. Well, now if I go to save, it brings up my save as dialog box and it won't override this. Now there's one way I could fix this. I could just click here like this, but it saves as an AI file. And then I have to go down here, choose EPS, save with artboards and all these other things. And I just want to show you a really fast way to get that converted off of there. Click Command K. And that'll bring up your preferences. This is also under Illustrator, Preferences, and General. And as you can see right here, it says Append Converted upon opening legacy files. Legacy files just means an old file from an old version of Illustrator. So uncheck this and say OK. And that should solve the problem. So let's go ahead and open it again. I'll just grab that. And now it is not on there. And that is such a huge time saver. I just learned this and I'm super excited about it because it was taking me a long time to delete the word converted off of it and that kind of thing. So yeah, that's my quick tip for the day. This is Anne for Graphic Design How To. If you like this video, click the like button, subscribe if you like this type of stuff and want to see more of it, and leave me a comment in the comment section below. Thanks guys.